Hi dear students, welcome again. We are solving the problems from the Karnataka State Mathematics new textbook 2018. So now here I have chosen the chapter constructions. This is the chapter number 6, exercise 6.1. In our previous video we have solved the first problem. Now let us solve the second problem. The question is, construct a triangle of sides 4 cm, 5 cm and 6 cm. Then a triangle similar to it whose sides are 2 by 3 of the corresponding sides of the first triangle. So dear students, first we have to construct a triangle whose sides are 4, 5 and 6 cm respectively. So I will draw here the rough diagram. This is a triangle. The sides are given here is 4 cm, 5 cm and 6 cm. Now let us draw a triangle. The base is 6 cm. So draw a line of 6 cm. Name it as B, C. Then from B, draw an arc with B as center and radius equal to 4 cm. So this is equal to 4 cm. With B as center, draw an arc. Then with C as center, draw an arc of 5 cm. This is 5 cm. With C as center, cut the previous arc. The point of intersection of this arc, let us name it as A. Now join AB. Then join AC. This is our triangle. We need to construct another triangle which is similar to this triangle whose every side is 2 by 3 of corresponding triangle. So for this, let us draw a ray. Let it be BX, which is making an acute angle with the line BC. Dear students, here 2 by 3. So our next triangle what we are constructing should be similar to ABC triangle. Well, every sides are 2 by 3 of this triangle. So for this, here in numerator it is 2, non denominator is 3. So which is bigger number here? It's a denominator, that is 3. So now locate equidistant points from the point B. The point should be 3 in number because our bigger number is 3 here. So locate 3 equidistant points like this, 1, 2, 3. Now name these points as B1, B2, B3. Then join B3 and C. So here BC we have divided it into 1, 2, 3 parts. Next, our numerator is having number 2. So 1, 2, from two parts, from this part B2, we have to draw a parallel line to B3C. The line should be parallel to B3C. For this, take a compass of any radius, draw an arc with B3 as center, as I am showing to you. This method is for constructing a parallel line. This is an arc from which center B3. Now same with the same radius, draw another arc with B2 as center. Now measure this angle between two lines carefully. Then from here cut this arc. Now from B2, draw a line passing through this intersecting point and intersecting for the line BC. Let us name it as C dash. This is C and this is C dash. Now draw another parallel line from the point C dash. This line should be parallel to AC. The line should be parallel to AC. So repeat the same method. Take a compass. Draw an arc with the center C like this. We want a parallel line from C1. So with C1 as center, now with the same radius, with C1 as center, draw another arc. Now measure this angle and place this compass here. Again cut this arc. See the angle measurement, and here also we are constructing the same angle. So we have to cut the arc. Now with the point C1, draw a line passing through this point of intersection of arcs like this, as I am showing you. This point, let it be A dash. Here AC is parallel to A dash C dash, and B2 C dash is parallel to B3 C. Now here A dash B C dash is our required triangle, which is similar to triangle ABC. Now let us justify our construction. In triangle A dash B C dash, A dash B C dash and ABC, A dash C dash is parallel to AC. According to basic proportionality theorem, we can write A dash B by AB, A dash B by AB, because both triangles are here similar. A dash B C dash and ABC are similar triangles, and A dash C dash is parallel to AC. So according to Thales theorem or basic proportionality theorem, we can write A dash B by AB is equal to B C dash by BC. Let it be equation 1. But we know that B C dash by BC is equal to BC dash. It is equal to two parts, that is B2 B2. Next, BC is equal to three parts, 1, 2, 3, B2, B3. So, place this, then this is equal to 2 parts means 2 by 3. So, BC dash by BC is equal to 2 by 3. So, putting the value in equation 1, we get A dash B by AB is equal to 2 by 3. Or A dash B is equal to 2 by 3 times of AB. So this is the proof. We want this required equation because we have constructed here A dash B C dash triangle, which is similar to original triangle ABC and whose every side, that is A dash B is equal to 2 by 3 times of AB. Similarly, A dash C dash is equal to 2 by 3 times of AC. So dear students, hope you have understood the constructions. If you are interested in our next problem solving video, you can check in our playlist in our channel. Thanks for everyone.